In Fort Collins, an SUV driver crashes into a business this morning. Pooter Fire sharing this picture. One person went to a hospital. This was at about 9:30 off Prospect and Lemay, a very busy intersection. That building now being inspected for any structural damage. It will stay closed until it gets the all clear. The crash is, cause of the crash is unknown.